There are traces of the killing on the floor beneath your feet. Mixing with the piss and beer, a blood stains on the floor from the boy who got his head kicked in the night or two before.